Show. We are filming our show today on Monday, July the 9th. My name is Jeanette Higgins, and I will be your host today for the show. And I volunteer with the Newton Cowardy Humane Society, and what we do is we come down here to Cowardy County Animal Services, and we showcase as many of their dogs, cats, puppies, and lots of kittens that we can get on the show in this segment in hopes that someone out there will see one of these precious furry faces, fall in love, and want to rush on down and adopt a pet. Now, guys, I want to warn everybody out there in Cowardy County that there have been a lot of active wildlife sightings, a lot of coyotes in our county. So if you have small pets, please do not let your pet be unattended in the yard. Unfortunately, many little dogs have gone missing because of this issue with coyotes, and until we can get it under control, please, please do not leave your small dogs or any small pets, even small children, honestly, out in the yard unattended until this coyote situation is corrected. So, but in the meantime, we want you to see one of these precious faces and fall in love, so stay tuned because the best is yet to come. And guys, our most handsome and first guest on the show is Red, and he is just such a good boy. He's so excited because I gave him some treats, but I tell you what, he knows basic commands already. When I was holding the treat up, I asked him to sit, and he just sat down all nice and handsome. So he is one smart boy and a really good guy. Now, this guy is red and white, as you can see. I love, love his freckles. I like to call this dappled fur. He's just so handsome. He's a lab retriever mix, about 4 years old, and Red is hanging out in A8. That's his kennel number. He was picked up as a stray from East Haines Street. They scanned him, no microchip. He didn't have any ID on his collar. And I do need to mention that he is heartworm positive, but I have some really good news about that. We have a wonderful donor who has donated some funds to cover heartworm treatments for any of the dogs that are rescued or adopted from animal services. So if you are interested in Red, then most definitely contact the Newton Cowardy Humane Society. Let them know you want to adopt Red, and they will give you instructions on how you're going to go about getting the funds for his heartworm treatments. You have to pay the adoption fee, but the treatments will be covered. Actually, I was just told that it is free for, there's no adoption fee for any of the dogs that have heartworms. It's completely covered. So, wow, that is awesome, Red. And then once his heartworm treatments are complete, you get him on a heartworm preventative and he is good to go, and you're getting a best friend for life. So that is a win-win situation for everybody. So if you're interested in this sweet boy, then come on down here to Animal Services and rescue him, and we will help him get those heartworm treatments and he'll be good to go. So come on down and rescue Red. He's down here just waiting for you. Hey folks, we have this handsome fella on here now. This is Mickey. Mickey is a black and white bobtail, or also known as a Manx. And he got the nickname Mickey because he does have Mickey Mouse ears on his side, but we're not going to show you that because he is kind of nervous being out here. And if you want to see those Mickey Mouse ears on his side, then you'll have to come by here to Animal Services and see it, and you'll get a special treat. But he is one handsome fella, sweet as can be. I don't know his age, but we know he's at least a year old. The vet can certainly verify his exact age. He's hanging out in C25, that's his cat condo number. And this handsome fella is just so ready for a new home, and I tell you what, he is one cool cat. when I saw him in the cat room, I was like, wow. I mean, he's got some long legs. He's like a cat on stilts. And just super, super sweet. He doesn't seem to like other cats, so he may need to be in a one cat home. But I tell you what, he is all you need because he is something super, super special. So if you'd like to come down here and check out Mickey, he is down here at Animal Services just waiting for you to take him home and give him his forever home. Guys, we know how hot it is this Georgia summer, but I tell you what, it is sizzling here at Animal Services, and this boy here is happy to be in here on the nice cool floor and just flop around. This is Charles. He is a 4-month-old Rottweiler Catahoula mix, and he is just absolutely hilarious. Now, he's a big boy. He is 60 pounds, and he's only 4 months old. He's got some big paws, so he's going to be a big boy, but he is a big baby, and he loves belly rubs. And he is just rotten as he can be. Look at him. Oh my goodness. He is just such a joy and so much fun to be around. Now, Charles is hanging out in B19. That's his kennel number. He was picked up as a stray from Tommy Lee Cook. He has a couple of brothers. One of them has already been adopted, and the others are waiting as well for their turn. But Charles here has really stolen our hearts because he's one super special boy. And like I said, he's going to be a big boy, but look at him. He is so funny. He has us cracking up all the time. He's just goofy and silly and just a big love. So if you would like to come down here and rescue Charles, I know that he will be your friend for life. So come on down and adopt Charles. And guys, like I mentioned last week, we have kittens here at Animal Services coming out of our ears and everywhere else. I mean, they are just crawling all over the place. Lots and lots of kittens. The last that I heard, we had at least 100 or more kittens here, and I'm sure it's pretty close to that number, if not over by now. But we just want to show you the variety. So during the show, you're going to see a variety of all the colors and male, female, you know, the kittens here at Animal Services. I am holding little Bonsai. This little guy is this gorgeous dusty gray color, and he's got little twinkle toes, little white on his paws, super, super sweet. And then our volunteer, Suzanne, is holding Simba. Now, we believe that Simba may possibly have some Maine Coon in him because of the M on his forehead, the fluffiness that he has, the way that his feet are. I mean, there's just so many different things about him, traits about him, that make us think he might have a little bit of Maine Coon in him. But oh my goodness, these babies are so precious. They are actually in a playpen that is in what we call cat room number 2. Cat room number 2 is the room that you will see when you come through this bonding room that we're sitting in, that we do the show in. It's on the left-hand side. It's a single door with a little long window, and you'll see kitty cats in there and a blue round playpen that these little suckers are just going crazy in. I mean, they are playing all together. We've got lots of kittens together, and that's where Simba and little Bonsai are hanging out with their buddies and having lots of fun. So if you have been looking for a kitten, or you've been thinking about adding another little kitty to your home, this is the time to do it, because there is everything here at Animal Services as far as kittens. They have short-haired, medium-haired, long-haired, male, female, every color, every size, every shape. So come on down and get you a kitten, because you will definitely be able to find anything that you're looking for right now. But in the meantime, these little sweethearts will go back and play with their buddies, and we will definitely show you more throughout the show as far as all the kittens that are here at Animal Services waiting for their forever homes. But come on down and get yourself a kitten or two. And folks, this special guy is Sherman, and I just love the way he looks. I mean, he just looks like a fox to me, but a black fox, which is even cooler. And just a really special guy. He is fully grown, and this handsome fella is hanging out in B10. Sherman was picked up as a stray from Carmel Road. They scanned him for a microchip. He didn't have a microchip, didn't have anything on his collar. And he's heartworm negative and just really ready to find himself a new home. He's a little shy when you walk with the with him on the leash, but he probably hasn't had any time to learn how to walk on a leash. But he's a good boy, and he's got that happy tail just wagging all the time. So we just love him. I love his size. He's a good medium-sized dog, and is just, like I said, so ready to find his forever home. Look at him smiling. So if you're interested in Sherman, hurry on down here to Animal Services. He is a German Shepherd mix, we believe, and is, like I said, just ready for his new home. So come on down and rescue Sherman. Okay, folks, are you jealous yet? Because we get to do this and we get to come and hang out with these sweet, sweet loves. This is Dalton, and I tell you what, he is a white and orange sweetheart. He is just purring up a storm, and he loves nothing more than to just snuggle and cuddle and hang out with you. Oh my goodness, he is a love. He is only about a year old, and Dalton is hanging out in C2. That is his cat condo number. He was picked up as a stray from Hearthstone Drive, no collar, no ID. And I tell you what, guys, I love the male orange tabbies, and even if they have a little bit of white, as long as they have some of that orange tabby in them, they are just absolute sweethearts, and Dalton is definitely all that and more. Such a love, so, so sweet. Oh my goodness, he's just rolling around as happy as he can be, hanging out with Suzanne and I, and he can't get close enough. Like, he literally cannot get close enough. He is headbutting us and loving on us, and he will love on you. So if you really like an affectionate cat, and you like a kitty cat that just wants to hang out with you and follow you around and be your best friend, then definitely this is the boy for you. So come on down and rescue Dalton. Look at him. Oh, he is a love. He will love you for the rest of his precious life. Come on down and rescue Dalton. And folks, we absolutely love this sweet girl. She's so pretty. Her nickname is Anna, and she's a Lab Retriever mix. They have her marked as brown, and yeah, she's kind of brown, but I think she's more blonde. But such a sweet, sweet dog. And I love her size as well. She's a great size. She's hanging out in B1. And Anna was picked up as a stray from, I think it's supposed to be Quarry Road, not spelled O-U-A-R-R-Y, but I think it's supposed to be Quarry, not Ori. I'm not really sure, but certainly we can verify the address where she was picked up from, or the area. She's at least a year old. She's heartworm negative. And Anna is just a really cool girl. You know, I mentioned about coyote sightings. She's not a coyote, but she certainly has that look to her. Just a very unique look, a very sweet girl, and a very smart dog as well. So if you're interested in Anna, please hurry on down here to Animal Services. This sweet girl has been here since the end of May, and she is just so ready for her forever home. So come on down and rescue Anna. And guys, we have a beautiful black girl here today. This is Lucky, and we are hoping that she will get lucky and get adopted really quickly. This gorgeous girl is about a year old, super, super affectionate, as you can see. She's getting lots of love from Suzanne, and now she's waiting for her turn. She wants to get some love from me as well. She certainly commands attention in the room for sure. She's hanging out in C10, and this gorgeous girl was picked up as a stray from Trammell Road. And she is just absolutely stunning. Her fur is very, very soft. She keeps herself very clean, so we know that she's very healthy and will likely keep her litter box as clean as she possibly can. But I love her tail. It is, I was saying a feather duster, but it's more like a bottle cleaner, like a baby bottle cleaner. She has this really unique tail, but oh my goodness, she can hardly even stand all this attention and affection. She's just rolling around and loving it all. But what a sweet girl, and she's very, very petite, and little Lucky here has had some kittens here at Animal Services, but she needs her home too, so we definitely want to make sure that these mama cats that come in and have babies also find their homes. She's been here, my goodness, since March, and she is just so ready to go. As you can see, she, even though she's been in a cage for quite a while, she still loves people and loves affection and loves to be with you. So if you're interested in Lucky, oh yeah, those eyes are just absolutely stunning. I don't think I'll get her to look at the camera, but I can tell you they are a beautiful green color. And it's, there we go, set against that black jet black fur. She is just stunning. So if you're interested in this girl, hurry on down here to Animal Services, and you will get Lucky too if you get to adopt Lucky. So come on down and rescue this sweet girl. Oh my my goodness, guys, we have been laughing and loving with this girl. This is Paisley, and she is just so much fun. She loves to give kisses, so you better be prepared to be smothered because she just loves people so much that she just can't contain herself and has to give you tons of kisses. Paisley is hanging out in, it looks like B10 or maybe B20. I can't really tell, but either way, if you're interested in Paisley, the best thing to do is to write down the ID number that you see on the screen, because oftentimes the dogs sometimes have to be moved to different kennels, and so she may not end up in the same kennel. She may get moved, and sometimes we end up with two pets that have the same nickname. So the best thing to do is write down that ID number that you see on the screen, and that way you can make sure you are connected with the correct pet that you would like to adopt. But Paisley is in B20, and I believe she's at least a year old, even though it doesn't say that on her card. The vet can verify her age. She was picked up as a stray from Glenda Trace, wearing a red collar, so we know that she was somebody's pet at some point, but they scanned her for a microchip, couldn't find one, no ID on her collar. She is heartworm negative. She's had all of her shots. She's been dewormed. We believe she's a terrier mix, probably a terrier lab, something like that. But so sweet, she's just crying out because she just wants a home. She's saying, come get me. I want to be in a home where I can play with you and give you tons of kisses. So if you're interested in Paisley, hurry on down here to Animal Services and rescue this sweet girl, because she would like nothing more than to spend her time with you. And folks, like I said, there are so many kittens down here just waiting for their forever home. So we picked two boys that are all dressed up. And Alvin, this one is ratten. We picked these two boys that are all dressed up in their little tuxedos, and Alvin was just nibbling on my finger. He is a little sweetheart. I say he's rotten, but I just mean he's spoiled rotten, because he is just so spunky and fun. Now, this is Alvin and his little brother Theo here. Alvin is one of those buddies that has a little flashlight tail. You can barely see his little flashlight on the end of his tail. But he is just as silly as he can be and very spunky. And of course, Theo is a darling. He is just more laid back. But you know what? You never know when you get these fellas home if they're going to be just so playful and just so spunky and fun and full of life. You know, you get them out of this environment and you get to see their personality bloom, and they just turn into the best pets ever. So little Alvin here and little Theo are just an example of the hundreds of kittens they have here for adoption at Animal Services. These boys are only about 4 months old and just so cute and so sweet and so much fun. And just so little and innocent too. I mean, they really need homes. They need to be able to grow up in a home where they can be loved and give you lots of love. So if you're interested in Alvin or Theo dressed up in their little tuxedos, then come on down here to Animal Services and rescue these boys. It'd be great if they could go home together, but if you can only get one, hey, that's fine. Take one and give the other one to your neighbor so that they can stay best friends for life, because they will be your best friend for sure. So come on down and adopt Alvin and Theo. And folks, this pretty girl is Bella, and Bella is a Lab Retriever mix. She loves to play ball, but she's still learning how to bring the ball back. She loves for you to throw it, and she'll go fetch it, but she, like I said, she's still learning to bring it back to you. But we just gave her some treats, and she took them so sweet from my hand, and so she's very smart, and she's very trainable. She just needs a little time to learn how to sit and stay and all that kind of stuff, but so pretty. I hope that she'll look at the camera so you can see her pretty eyes. She has these beautiful eyes, and one of them even looks like it has a starburst in it. I mean, it's just so pretty. But right now, she knows where those treats came from, and she's just looking at that. Bella here is hanging out in B14. That's her kennel number. She was picked up as a stray on Fisher Spur. She's heartworm negative. She's had her shot. She's been dewormed. She's at least a year old, but we can certainly have the vet verify her exact age. She's a Lab Retriever mix, and is just a wonderful girl. And she is just panting hard because she was playing ball like crazy out there. So if you love to play catch and you love to throw the ball, then definitely this is your girl for you. She would be more than happy to chase after that ball. And like I said, she's going to a little training on bringing it back, but once she figures that part out, you will have a friend that you can play ball with all day long. So come on down and rescue Bella. She is just waiting to go home with you and play ball. And guys, this handsome fella has the nickname Titus. He is a very big boy, but very, very sweet, has a heart of gold. Now, he is a gray tabby, as you can see, about a year old, and he is hanging out in C18. That is his cat condo number. This handsome fella was picked up as a stray from Cliff Haven Circle. They scanned him for a microchip because you can microchip your cats as well, not just microchip your dogs, but definitely all of your pets can get microchips, so if they get lost, you can find them again. But he did not have any kind of chip and no ID or collar of any sort, so he ended up here at Animal Services. He is already neutered, so that will save you on the adoption fee. But what a handsome fella he is. I tell you what, we have tiny kittens here and we have really big cats. So we have a variety of everything you could possibly want down here at Animal Services right now. So if you've been on the fence thinking about adding another kitty cat to your home, or just a cat in general, or a kitten, there is everything here for you to choose from. You'll not be disappointed. Just the best variety ever. And this boy, oh my goodness, he is loving all this scratching. He loves the scratching behind the ears and down his back. He is just a love. So if you want to come down and show Titus some love, then come on down and love on this boy. He's going to love you back. And if you take him home, he will love you for life. So come on down and rescue Titus.
Don't stop.
Oh, I tell you what, folks, this guy is cracking me up from the moment I saw him. This is Teddy. He is sprawled out on the floor. He reminds me of a pot-bellied pig. He is a big boy. He certainly has not missed a meal. So whoever was taking care of him before he came here was definitely feeding him plenty. But he is a terrier mix. He's just a big old boy. He will have you cracking up like I'm cracking up watching him. He's about 3 years old. He's hanging out in B6 here at Animal Services. And he was picked up as a stray from Haney Street. He is heartworm positive, so the good thing about that, guys, is, hey, he is free to you. But we've got a fantastic, very sweet donor who has given some funds to cover heartworm treatments. So any of the dogs here at Animal Services, if you adopt them, then their heartworm treatments are covered by the donations from this wonderful donor, and their adoption fee is also covered by the donations from this wonderful donor. So this boy will be free to you, including all of his heartworm treatments, and then you can get him on heartworm preventative, and he'll be good for life. So if you want a dog that just cracks you up and just is your buddy and just makes you laugh every time you see him, because he's got more personality than all the dogs here combined, then definitely Teddy is the teddy bear for you. So come on down and rescue this goofy guy. He will have you laughing every single day, and he will love you for the rest of his sweet life. So come on down and rescue Teddy. Oh, and look at these precious little babies, guys. We've got another variety of kittens. We've got a calico, and then we've got a little orange male tabby. Olive here is the little calico, and then her brother, Branch, is the male tabby. And oh my goodness, they're just so sweet and so precious and so young. They're just teeny tiny. They're only about maybe 3 months old, 3 and a half, something like that. Olive here and Branch are both hanging out in C17. These little sweethearts were picked up as strays from Old Carrollton Road. They are both just so ready to go to their forever home. And because they're so teeny tiny, we would love them to be adopted together. They will thrive better that way. They'll be able to be best buddies and hang out together and keep each other company. And it's really just better for these tiny kittens to really have a friend and a friend in another kitten where they can snuggle together and keep each other warm too. So if you're interested in Olive and Branch, then hurry on down here to Animal Services and rescue these little sweethearts. They are just waiting for you to come and rescue them. And folks, we had on this guy's brother earlier. We had on Charles. This is Parker, and he is just a big boy, just like his brother. He is hanging out in B2, and Parker is a lab retriever mix. I can even see some webbed feet on his paws. He's got some big, big paws, but just a big baby. Now, this boy is heartworm negative. He's had his shots. He's been dewormed. He was picked up as a stray off of Tommy Lee Cook. Of course, they scanned him, no microchip, just like his brother didn't have a microchip either. And folks, that is just more of a reason to microchip your pets, because you never know when they're going to get out and get lost, and you want to make sure that you get to find them again. And microchipping them is the best way to secure you being able to find them should something happen to them. So Parker here just can't decide what he wants to do. He's just all over the place, but he's just a curious boy, which is good. He's a healthy boy and a happy boy, and he just wants to go run and play and have a good time. So if you're looking for a good time boy, then this is definitely the guy for you. So come on down and rescue Parker. And guys, some of our loyal viewers may recognize the name of this kitty cat because it's so unique. This is Bing Crosby. And Bing Crosby here is a very special boy. He's been here at Animal Services since March. And this guy's hanging out in C3 right now. But he is at least a year old. And the reason why I say that he's just really special is that Bing actually had an injury when he came into Animal Services. They believe that both of his back legs were broken. He was possibly hit by a car, but they've healed in the fact that, you know, he doesn't need to have any type of surgery to correct them, and it doesn't seem to be causing him any pain. But he is gonna limp a little bit when he walks, but he can get around just fine. He's just not gonna be jumping up on stuff, which, hey, if you're one of those people that doesn't wanna have a cat jumping up on your counters and all that kind of stuff, then this may be a perfect match for you. But Bing here is just so sweet, as you can see, guys. He's that orange male tabby, super affectionate, loves to be loved on, just a super, super nice boy. So if you're interested in this guy, please hurry on down here. He's been here so long, and he's waiting so patiently for his turn, and we just want to see him get adopted. And like I said, you know, he's just not going to be a jumper. He's not going to be jumping up and down on things, but he can get around just fine, and those back legs work just fine. He just has a little bit of a limp, but super sweet boy though, and just so ready to go to his new home. So if you're interested in Bing Crosby, hurry on down here and rescue this boy, and he will be so happy to go home with you. And that is our show for today, folks. Thank you so very much for tuning in. If you want to find out what our group is doing in the community, please do visit our website at nchsrescue.org. And while you're online, go ahead and like our Facebook page, because we do a lot of updates on that as well. And I just want to mention that we do have our second annual Fido Fest coming up in September, where there's information about that 5K run and a 1 mile fun run. And it is dog friendly and kid friendly. So definitely come out to Ashley Park for our second annual Fido Fest in September. Like I said, more information on our website about that. Also, we're having our inaugural masquerade ball. It's a fur ball masquerade ball. That will come up in November. It's going to be at Glendalough Manor in Tyrone. You can get more information about that also on our website. So thank you so much, very much for tuning in, guys. I want to mention again that there are so many kittens here at Animal Services, but there's also just so many animals. Dogs, cats, puppies, kittens, just hundreds here waiting for their forever homes. So please, if you've been waiting to adopt a pet, please come down and do it now. They really need homes, and we don't want to see them lose their life and end up being euthanized here at Animal Services simply because they're homeless. But thank you so much to Animal Services for allowing us to come down and showcase the pets that you have here. Thank you to New Link for making this show possible, for sending us Jake, our awesome, wonderful Superman cameraman, who comes and does a great job each and every week to help make this show possible as well. Thank you to our volunteers for giving of your time, love, and just trying to help us strive to be a no homeless pets county. That's really what we're looking for, because every pet deserves a home. So thank you so much for tuning in. We hope that you enjoyed the show, and we'll catch you next time on Adopt a Pet.